This week, we are going to begin looking at some fantastic stories. Stories of ghosts and witches and giants and murder and more. No, we're not talking about Grimm's fairy tales. We're talking about the story of King David as found in the Bible. Many of us know some of David's story, Goliath, for instance, or Bathsheba, but there is so much more. And what, if anything, does his story have to say to us today? This week, we'll begin a series of sermons looking at this iconic figure in history. 10 o'clock Sunday mornings here at Heart of Longmont, 350 11th Avenue. And let me also invite you to a very special concert of prayer for the upcoming United Methodist Special General Conference. Our concert of prayer is going to be happening on Saturday, January 26th, 5:30 p.m. over at Long's Peak United Methodist Church, 1421 Elmhurst Drive, also here in Longmont. Folks from all the area churches will be gathering together to pray for those who are from our area here who will be going to that special general conference in February to vote on some important legislative issues. Hope you could join us. You're always welcome here. You have a place here, regardless of who you are or what your story is. Join us this Sunday at Heart of Longmont, 10 o'clock in the morning. Looking forward to seeing you then.